How's it going, guys? My name is Solid Player, and welcome back to The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. Alright, here we go again with this game.
Stay frosty, gents.
What's that mean?
Like, stay cool, buddy.
Oh, damn. That was close.
Looks like Bob's on duty. I'll distract him away from the door and meet him inside. Be careful in there. There might be more of them.
Remember what I said about staying cool?
I've done this before, Hobby.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
Ava, that she won't turn us in. Can we really trust her?
Your father trusts her. And we trust him, right?
Yeah.
Then we should be okay. I hope.
A new hope.
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone other than you and Kate, Mariana, and what I remembered of my dad.
They trust
trustworthy people trust other people. The ones who don't trust anybody, those are the ones who screw you over. It's like 101.
What's that mean?
Guess it doesn't mean anything anymore. I think we're up. She sure is a big help.
Man, Ava's so smart, to be honest. So, I guess we open the armory.
Shh. Ava said it'd be this way.
Down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
Hey, that fire extinguisher
should work. Have to do this the hard way.
Yep. Kaboosh! Hopefully nobody heard that. Skadoosh! That's too loud. This better be it. Skadoosh. There we go. Alright. Hey, my bat. No such thing as bad luck. Hell to the yeah, boy. Viper.
We never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right? The uncle, nephew, 1-2 punch.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, hey, Ava.
Sorry to scare you. When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
All right. Piece of crap.
Get away from
him. Javier, you're bleeding. Are you okay?
Yeah.
My God.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure? I'm so sorry.
Yes, I'll be fine. Don't worry about it. We have to get back to the others.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? You still alive?
Yeah. She passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet somewhere this season. Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Okay, but let's be quick.
Damn. Gabe kind of screwed that up, but... Oh no, they're going to leave that. They're going to leave that right there. That's not good because they'll see it and they'll get suspicious.
Really over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Laser sights? Why do you need laser sights?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
That looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Looking for something?
Sort of. I know this looks bad, but it's not like...
It's not like what?
I'm just here to talk to Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that hurt out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
Huh?
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
You've done this before?
Yeah, I have. On myself, actually. In
much oh, yeah, that bite. Yeah. Of the dog?
It'll be fine. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
It's gonna suck.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I started... bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, like, why is it...
Oh, shoot.
I don't understand.
It's totally normal. I mean, it's something female women have. It's, what's next? It's not fun, I know that, but Kate manages, and you'll be fine, too.
Manages. How? I'm bleeding.
It's supposed to happen. You'll be fine, Clem. I promise.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. she can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Wake up! Talk to me!
Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard, can you hear me?
Does he look like he can hear you?
Domo. Slap him.
Wake up! Talk to me! Wow. That guy is really out of it.
What the hell? What the freak? What? That guy is really out?
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for. Cody. Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
I got you, Clint. Put them back.
No thanks.
Is there alcohol over here to wake him up?
Needle and thread.
Oh.
All sterilized and ready.
Never mind.
Just pills.
All right then.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
I think I remember how to do this.
It's gonna suck.
Okay. Hold still. Try not to breathe.
Okay.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Kenny used to say I was a natural-born mother.
Wait, Kenny is in this episode too? Oh, man. I didn't see that coming. Alright, we might have to stop right there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of The Walking Dead: A New Frontier. Until next time, guys, take care.